A major interchange is under construction just north of Birmingham, Alabama. A series of new bridges and ramps will connect an existing interstate to a new high-speed corridor linking Birmingham to Memphis. Presently known as Corridor X, the $169 million project is being built by Archer Western Contractors of Atlanta. The addition of two new traffic lanes posed a challenge to designers at the Alabama Department of Transportation. The new roadway will travel over an existing 2,500-foot concrete drainage system that's some 20 feet underground. The weight of fill material required to bring this deep trench up to grade had the potential to overstress and crack an existing culvert. That's where Riverlite, a lightweight aggregate manufactured by Big River Industries, provided a solution. Contractors are backfilling three excavated areas with over 15,000 cubic yards of Riverlite. To reduce the weight as much as possible, the material is being dry placed in several layers. Using Riverlite as fill material reduced the load on the box culvert by more than half. Big River's Jeff Speck says protecting a concrete pipe or culvert from being crushed is a new application for the product.
The reason Riverlite is so good in that application is because it's very low density and a very high angle of internal friction. And because you have a very low density and a very high friction angle, the pressure is greatly reduced.
The product used in this geotechnical application is manufactured at Big River's Livingston, Alabama plant. It's loaded at the facility's distribution center and delivered by multiple trucks to the job site about 2 hours north of the plant.
Riverlite is the lightest expanded lightweight aggregate produced in the United States. It's not because we're so special, it's because the raw material is special. When we mine our clay, we bring it into a shed to control the moisture. We process it by heating it to about 2,000 degrees Fahrenheit in a rotary kiln. After it cools, it's no longer clay. It's a ceramic, hard, inert aggregate. It's structural and it's very tough. After the material cools, we crush and screen and grade it to the customer's specifications.
After 2 weeks of placement, the culvert is once again deep underground. Eventually, traffic will travel over the area, never aware of the issue designers had to solve to make the new lanes possible. Providing solutions for complex geotechnical problems is a new role Big River Industries is happy to fill.
By necessity, we have transitioned from being a traditional aggregate supplier to being a solutions provider, providing lightweight aggregate for applications that hadn't been thought of before.
To learn more about Riverlite and its geotechnical applications, visit riverlite.com or call 1-800-342-5483. Riverlite, the lightest structural aggregate in North America.